I'm going to give you a really good hero tip when it comes to Parmesan cheese. Save money. Buy your Parmesan cheese in a big block. Cut up the block into cubes and freeze. Then just grind the cubes as you need the Parmesan cheese. 10 seconds, speed 9, that's all it takes. Be careful, it can get a little noisy. But only for a couple of seconds. Ta-da! Parmesan cheese is done. Easy. Don't forget to like my page and subscribe to the YouTube channel. You don't want to miss anything. See you soon.